Hi, I'm Chef Mick from Tony's Markets. Today we're looking at the essential ingredients you need in your Italian pantry. I'm gonna start over here with some basics. Italians eat a lot of legumes and beans. Lentils are a favorite. Barley, another fabulous thing. Pastas, of course, but then also risotto and polenta are a couple other really important things. Then we get to things like vinegars. It's nice to have some nice wine vinegars, red and white wine vinegar. Balsamico di Medina is probably my most commonly used thing. Olive oil, you gotta have some really good olive oil. Wines like Marsala, always gonna use stock. Tomato products, I always insist on getting the really nice, like the San Marzano tomatoes, really the best products out there. Anchovy paste and capers and garlic and saffron and a whole host of herbs and spices that are gonna be ideal for this. Oregano, and then breadcrumbs, simple breadcrumbs and roasted red peppers. Got a whole list of these on the website at diginColorado.com. We're gonna take some of these ingredients and some things out of the garden, turn it into a beautiful pasta and vegetable dish.